Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Virgos. Let's see what's coming up, guys. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, Virgos. So these are for your daily energy, Virgos. This is for your career situation, guys. And this is for your love energy. And I'll be picking one card from the angel guidance deck. So this is the angel guidance card. We will open the cards as we proceed, Virgos, for your daily energies first. It's seven of wands, six of wands, and queen of wands in reverse. So with these cards, guys, in your situation today, you are making great efforts, guys. You are facing lots of stressful situations and you are making efforts to overcome all these obstacles or some troubles in your situation, but you are in a very advantageous position today. So you have that greater possibility of success in your situation, Virgo. So whatever is your situation, so this may relate to your career situation or your personal life. So that is what I see, or that is what people may see in your situation about you. And maybe in something you have reached success, some completion, some goals you have reached, and you are celebrating it and you are happy for it. And maybe there are people who have helped you to reach this position in life, guys, success in some path. Maybe it may be in your career or it may be in your personal life. So you need to be really grateful to that people who have helped you, and you should not you should accept their role in your success, guys, and give them credit for that. And you should not feel that you are the only reason for the success. You have to give them credit also. That is what I see. That is also what I see with these cards, guys. And it may relate to your career situation or your personal life again. And though you have that efforts, or though you are putting in great efforts in your work, some kind of stressful situations are there. There are some maybe in some projects or in some collaborations you may see some delay, because some people are trying to compete with you. They are jealous of you, guys, some of them. So they may be working against you. So this may be again in your career situation, or if it is in your personal life, there are people simply who are jealous of you because of the success that you are experiencing in life, and they are trying to compete with you in some ways, maybe, guys. And they may envy you. They want to grab your position in life. They may be talking behind you, spreading rumors about you, or they may have some bad intentions about you, Virgo. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. So you need to be really careful, Virgos. So jealousy is there, this competition is there, and some bad intentions also. Again, it may relate your career situation or your personal life. So let us see what is the card for your career situation. It's six of swords in reverse. So with this card in your career situation, guys, maybe for some of you, you may get involved in some kind of legal issues. Maybe someone is pulling you into some kind of an legal affair, maybe a lawsuit against you, some maybe for some of you, maybe it may lead to some kind of suspensions in your projects or some kind of troubles in your work situation, guys. That is what I see with this card here. So what is the card for your relationship, Virgos? The Moon in reverse. So with this card, guys, in your relationship, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. You may have some kind of instability in your relationship, guys. You don't know what this person wants and you don't know how to handle the situation. So you are really stressed, or you don't know how to handle this person. So you don't know what they like, what they dislike. They are maybe for some of you, they are really emotional. They live in a fantasy world. So their actions and their responses are completely different each and every time. So you don't know how to have that understanding, build that secure and stable relationship with this person. So you feel that this relationship may not work, guys. Maybe for some of you, that is what I see with that card, guys. So some stress in your situation today, guys. You may see success in something. Maybe it may be a career related success, but in some areas you are seeing stressful situations in your career also, and the same thing in your relationship too. That is what I see with these cards, Virgo. So let us see what is your angel guidance card, guys. So this is a general guidance. This may or may not relate to our situation, but it is something that we can follow to make our day a better one, guys. So what is the card? Be discerning. Such a apt card, guys. Such an apt card for your situation. So today you have to have that understanding what you need in your life today, Virgos. So what is your choice? What is the path? What is your goal? And what is your dream? You have to have that clear view. So even a small choice will make a big change in your situation. So you have to have that understanding in your situation, and you should not be judgmental. You have to see the truth, what you feel in your heart of hearts. What is the that thing that you want in truth? So when you are able to see truth genuinely with that clear perception, you will work towards your goals and your dreams with that greater potential, and you will do it with confidence and knowledge, guys. So that is what this card is about, and that is the guidance with this card, Virgos. And that is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Virgos.